Laravel 12 has been released. Today, I will show you what's new and how to upgrade to the latest version of Laravel. This version introduces a new default landing page, and the main changes include new starter kits for React, Vue, and Livewire, with the option to use WorkOS Auth Kit for authentication. Additionally, there are minor updates, such as changes to the image validation rule, the merge if missing method for requests, and the result of the concurrency run method. Moreover, support for Carbon 2 has been removed, and database inspection methods now include results from all schemas by default. However, Carbon 3 is still supported. There are no breaking changes, but updating is recommended for longer support. To upgrade from Laravel 11, navigate to the Composer JSON file and update the Laravel framework dependencies to version 12. Then, run the command Composer update. Once the new dependencies are installed, you can check the Laravel version using PHP Artisan version. If you encounter any issues after the upgrade, try clearing the cache with PHP Artisan Cache Clear. Now, let's move on to the changes in methods. If you've used them in your project, you may need to update the logic in some parts of your code. Let's start with the validation rule. In Laravel 12, the image rule now excludes SVG files by default. If you were accepting SVG files and want to continue doing so, you need to add allow SVG. If you used it this way, setting the allow SVG parameter to true should be enough. There was also a change in the merge if missing method. Now, when you use dot notation, it will be treated as a nested array. In the previous version, it was not. If you didn't use dot notation in your key names, you don't need to make any changes here. Schema get tables, get views, and get types now include results from all schemas. If you used any of these methods in Laravel 11, you may need to add the schema argument. The output of the DB table and DB show commands now also includes all schemas. The last change is in the concurrency run method. In previous versions of Laravel, the results of concurrent operations were simply returned as an array. Now, they are returned as an associative array with keys. Depending on the code logic you've used, you may need to change how you handle it. To use Laravel 12 in new projects and utilize the starter kits, you should use the Laravel installer. You can install it with the following command: Composer Global Require Laravel Installer. If you already have it installed, you can update it instead of requiring it. After updating, check the version. It should be version 5 or higher. If the version is lower, you will need to update it. If after updating, you see a message stating that no changes were made and the version is still lower than 5, there is likely a conflict that you need to resolve first. With the new installer, you will be prompted to choose a starter kit, authentication provider, and testing framework. Afterward, wait for the installation process to complete, and you'll be ready to start working with Laravel 12.